Christmas Eve to everyone. Jen and I just purchased this a Christmas Carol Lego set. It's a book by Charles Dickens, and it's obviously been adapted into a couple of movies, and now adapted into a Lego set, which is going to be really amazing, perfect for Christmas. I'm really excited about it. It's going to take a quicker time because it's very small, but I want to do it just before Christmas arrives at midnight, because I want to do it, put it on the mantle as we celebrate Christmas tomorrow. But enjoy, and let's see how we go. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. It sounds so weird, but a Christmas Carol Lego set. It's very beautiful. As you can see, the foundation of this scene is a book. So it's like these pages. And on the spine of the book, it says A Christmas Carol, Charles Dickens, a very amazing author. And he writes about a man named Ebenezer Scrooge. He's a very selfish man who kind of keeps all his money to himself. And his assistant, Bob Cratchit, who is very kind and warm, despite the circumstances that he has at work, is mistreated and well underpaid. And despite that, he still looks after his son, Tim Cratchit, or Tiny Tim. He's one of the characters that really changes Scrooge's heart and life. So it's a beautiful story. I recommend that you watch it and read it if you have the chance. But to end it, here's the actual scene. So it's the fireplace, like a Christmas setting here, and then snow on the outside. So it's a beautiful set to put on the mantelpiece, which it's Christmas tomorrow, so it's going to be a great addition to our Christmas decorations in our lounge room. But enjoy, have a very Merry Christmas, keep safe, and in the words of Tiny Tim, God bless us all, everyone.